Well, thank you, Ron. What a kind introduction, and thank you for those people that have clapped before they hear me speak. Clearly, you've not heard me speak before, so thank you. We're going to have a little bit of fun. We're going to have a few stories. We're going to share a few lessons. We're going to particularly share a few mistakes. To start with, we're going to share one story, or one prelude to the story that Ron doesn't tell, or John Chisholm for that matter, because John Chisholm was the gentleman that made our connection. The reason we met was because I emailed Ron and I told him that affirmative future had changed my life, and he emailed back and said we should catch up. And that was a moment in time that changed my life, and we'll talk a little bit about why it changed our business as well and what it might mean for you. Let's get straight into it. This is broadly what we're going to go through. Now, we've already heard this morning from George, what an amazing presentation. We've heard from the info track and the Altman paper. I was lucky enough to get a sneak peek on that as well. Get your hands on it, get your minds around it, really digest what the data is telling us if you want. Or have a look across some other industries, which is really where we're going to start our focus. Now, I did warn a few people about this. One of the things that we're going to do today is talk about the principles that our firm is built on, not because we reckon we've got it right, but more importantly, because we reckon we've made so many mistakes and got so many things wrong. The first thing I want you to do is please stand if you can tell me what this image is. And this is on the basis that a picture tells a thousand words. The people putting their hands up are disqualified. You've actually got to stand. But I will gravitate to you because you're clearly closer than anybody else at the moment. And there are free gifts. Catch. Ooh! I know I'm a lawyer, don't worry.
It's your first iteration of a standing workstation.
Who agrees with that? Yeah? First iteration. Thank you. Let's support it. Probably a sponsor here. That was in 2007, that desk. And I still use those exact same boxes. I still use those exact same boxes because it teaches a principle that we're about to learn. Well, I'd ask everybody to stand. You've got time, please.